should be being replaced by Albert Chang, who employed Paganini on the violin.